visit to the bank.
That's what it aimed at. I agree.
If he did, you must have put the idea into his head somehow.
What an impertinent thing to say. Me, putting ideas into other people's heads. Really.
Come Mr. One Hustler, I've considered your arguments, but I'm afraid my answer is no.
So, you do not know a good idea?
Perhaps not, but I recognize a good man when I see one.
You will regret this, Herr Banks.
Man with dreams, that life has broken. Man with hopes, ambitions to fulfill. And you're certain at first glance deserves a chance. Now, Mr. Northbrook, when exactly could the factory open?
Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Bye.